mighty name of Jesus, my Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you for your Son, your servant, Lord. We are in your presence, your holy presence. Invoke your beautiful name, Lord. Hallelujah. Let your mercy and favor speak in this life. I pray for my brother, Lord, for his ministry to be successful and fruitful in the name of Jesus. Thank you. I bring him, his wife, and his family of your presence. Cover him and shed your precious blood upon his life. My Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, bless your Son, Lord, with a great anointing in Jesus' name to fulfill the purpose of his life. He has a call, Lord, to be soldier, warrior in the front line against the darkness, against any spirit of darkness in the high places. Thank you, Father. Holy Spirit, touch his heart and his brain, hallelujah, with divine touching to be, Lord, a man of wisdom, a humble man with good perception, Lord, in Jesus' name. Thank you. I rebuke every negative, every obstacle of his life, everything, Lord, that's not from you. Fire of the Holy Ghost against any negative, Lord, any plan of Satan, you demon, wherever you are around him, against him, spirit of rejection, I move out by faith in Jesus' name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in his life, my Lord. Thank you that you allow me to pray, Lord, as Elisha to Elisha, Lord. And when I left, Lord, hallelujah, to feel the anointing as a mantle upon him, hallelujah, in Jesus' name. Increase, Lord, your presence in his life. Fire of the Holy Ghost, consuming fire, Lord. Touch him with the power of his anointing, Lord, to break the anointing every yoke of bondage. Use my brother, Lord, successfully. Put, Lord, the Bible in his heart and in his mind, hallelujah, in Jesus' name. My Lord, thank you. Ordain your Son, Lord, with an unlimited spirit, Lord, as you did to your disciples and to your apostles. Thank you. Makes his body a temple of the Holy Ghost and teach him, Lord, from the divine teaching in his heart, Lord, to follow you as a humble servant. Thank you for the call, for the apostolic call of his life. Support him, Lord, and release him from every burden. Thank you. Heavenly Father, thank you. Thank you in the mighty name of Jesus of Nazareth, from the cross of Calvary. Anoint him, Lord, with heavenly powers and influences of the Holy Ghost. Protect his body from any health. Thank you, Father. Divine purpose in his life. Thank you that his name is in the book of life. Thank you. Your call is from his mother's womb. Thank you. His mother is blessed, Lord, because he chose a vessel from her womb. You wanna pass a little rejection. Sometimes you wanna have some disappointment. But always Jesus shall be there to cover your weakness. And your weakness must be under your strength, not upon your strength. In Jesus' name, Jesus shall be there. Wherever you go, whatever you did, he is going to be there to teach in you. Divine teaching in your heart. Hallelujah. Don't believe what others say about you. Believe what is the opinion of the Lord upon you. Hallelujah. Divine touching, Lord, in his life, in Jesus' name. Thank you that your servant shall be an armor bearer person, uprightly and righteous man, walking behind you. Follow your step. And the Bible shall be, Lord, the light under his feet. He's going to make it the Bible, Lord, the standard of his life. In Jesus' name. Fire! In Jesus' name. I mean, I feel so great. Wow!
Thank you, Lord. Great.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Then
is a next minister of the Holy Ghost chosen vessel of his mother room to pray and deliver people.
Yeah.
I will say that. I thanked him yesterday and I said, come over. I have a word to speak to you. We came in different aircraft, but we was on air, you know. But praise the Lord. He is here. His name is Jim. And I have a divine appointment. When I go to Florida, he offered for me 3 8 days for my ministry there in Florida. He offered me his house and I feel so comfortable. Enjoy it, you know. I love Florida.
It's warmer there.
We know. Yeah. So praise the Lord. I'm going to pray for him today.
Amen.
You know how?
Amen.
Pray also because he's going to face some challenges. It's not good things. When Jesus, you know, gives you the hand to come in, everything goes to the Lord, tempted and tested.
Amen.
Okay? In other words, received, attacked. Amen. But I saw by his spirit that his heart, he loves to do that. And God is going to speak to him in his heart how to do. I'm going to stay back some help because every minister, he needs help how to handle situation. You can't born right away, you know, minister. Takes time. It's not matter in what level you find yourself in. Always there is another level to reach for.
Amen.
Say a little things to them, okay, a little small testimony.
Yes, I was thinking of what my life used to be, living in sin, basically. I believed in the Lord, but I thought, I'm covered by the blood of Jesus. Then the Lord started putting me in situations where people around me, the enemy was activated and taking them over. And I was like, what's going on, Lord? So I had to start searching out. Sometimes the Lord will send you little signs and we need to pay attention. And I didn't pay attention. Well, then it happened again and again. And then finally the Lord said, pay attention. So he's got my attention. And gave my life over and said, I'm done with these things in my life. And the Lord gave me my own powerful deliverance at the altar one day. And in 1 second, and that's all it takes when you give your heart, I was delivered like that. And the power of God hit me and all the evil came out of me at one time. And I felt like $1 million. I mean, what I think $1 million would feel like. But anyway, I helped my church. I helped people around. I pray for people. I see God's hand in working in our faith. Our prayers of faith, it's all about the faith. Yeah, the faith in Jesus Christ and his blood and what it means to us that we're all forgiven. And there's power in his name. And there's been power in my life. And I see it more and more each day. And I'm privileged to just be with y'all. I feel the Holy Ghost in this house right now. I feel him coming in here right now in the name of Jesus.